Radio buffer. Sure.
River, do we have any painkillers left? This tinnitus is becoming crippling.
Sorry, we only have heavy stuff left. Morphine level drugs.
I'll take it. Feels like my head is about to explode.
You can do. That's stuff for emergencies. Besides, Cameron thinks the ringing will settle when JR reaches 100%.
Then tell him to hurry the fuck up.
Should be a matter of hours. Just hang in there.
Keep me posted.
Yeah, well, I have this thing I need to take care of. So I'll talk to you later, okay?
Sure thing, Herb.
It must have overloaded his black box.
Humans have black boxes?
Here we do. Company policy. It records your vitals to help medical personnel treat you in case of accidents.
That's how I can hear the dead.
Right. Yeah, you should be able to data mine black boxes, just like the intercom at Theta.
Interesting. Well, can you get a chocolate chip muffin with doesn't have any chocolate? That sounds like a ripoff. Get yourself a new muffin.
There has to be a way to cancel the lockdown. Have a look around the room.
Okay, we're looking for a code on the room. No. You fought four others, though? Nice.
Are you hearing that glitched noise?
Yeah, what is that?
1880.
I think I solved it.
Solved what?
Why do I get the feeling that we just got lured into the back of a van?
What are you talking about?
System updates? Is there anything important? 1880, that's easy enough to remember. Alright.
Omicron retracted the quarantine shutters. Lockdown canceled.
Something wants us to come inside.
And we want to go inside. What's the problem? Come on, let's get going.
Kath, apparently you don't remember what just happened. I mean, look at this man. I'm lucky to be alive. Let me go up above. Okay. What's up here? Okay. There was a note. All right. Ow. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Omnitool? Okay, close that. Open it up. Let's go swimming. All right. Down we go. Okay, got Robot Sammy. That's good. Sir?
I'm fucking open! And nobody's answering to anything! What kind of cold-hearted motherfuckers would just leave us out here to die?
Don't you get it? They're dead. They're all dead.
Yeah. You're right.
How can you be so calm about this shit? We are dying!
How much air have you guys got?
20 minutes. Tops.
Hey, I'm in red. Seconds away before the CO2 gets me.
Strasky.
Why wait, right? I'm the master of my own fate.
Wait, Stras, what are you doing?
He drowned himself. He's gonna die anyway, but... Okay. That's a big fish. No, that's the robot. Okay. We need to go this way. So in here, we're gonna find a power suit. Go down to the abyss. We're still gonna plug in the arc. They're all dead.
Hey, come on! Open up! What is this shit? Armor for the apocalypse?
Omicron is in quarantine. This is why they didn't answer our call.
Hello!
Christ, Strasky, it's called a radio. They're not gonna hear you better if you scream.
Jonesy, are you okay? Look, I know you're the strong silent type, but I need you to say something every now and then so I know you're all right. Jonesy? Jones?
Open up!
Fuck's sakes. Let's try the annex again. Maybe we can break in.
We're losing Jonesy. We need to get her inside.
Oh, get in line!
Alvaro, there's nothing we can do for her right now. Hit the stasis switch and let's check the annex.
Alright, well, we can open this if we choose to open it. What could go wrong? Not like something invited us in here or anything. Okay. Is that an internet cable? It might be. Something like that over there? Maybe. Flushing! Commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Use alternative entrance. Wait, what do you mean use alternative entrance? Malfunction? Alternative entrance. Where is there an alternative entrance? Oh dear God. See, this is terrifying. I hope so. Okay. We're okay. Oh, shit. God, it's just black oblivion. Omni-tool. Here we go. Please don't murder my face. Please don't murder my face. Yeah, it does. Mariana Trench and all that. Yep. Looks very inviting. What could go wrong? Someone, they're headless. The Okay. The left door or the right door? Containment FB. Let's not go to containment. Containment seems like a bad idea. Containment dive room. More monsters. The hell? Okay. 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 Whatever you say, bub. Whatever you say. Good God Almighty. A dive room console. Okay. I guess it is. It's also very psychic, apparently. Okay. Well, I'm not a fan of this place. Okay. That's where I came from. See, that's where the aliens probe you. Storage. Oh, thank God. Whew. I don't think there's anything here. I think it's a complete dead end. Okay, good. We've seen it. So we have to go this way. Lovely. Why long corridor? Why long corridor? Not okay. Not okay. Things are talking to me. Oh, they're all in their suits. Okay. Okay, this is the suit. Oh, please be like where this is like the suit. Oh god, that'd be great. Ooh. Ooh. Place to scan. That's interesting. There's a suit. There's only one suit. Let's go, Cat.
Is this Omicron? Everything is so basic, so limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit. You know, so we can go into the abyss without ending up like a recycled can of soda.
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
What?
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's got to be something else that can take us down there.
But Dunbat at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left.
There are some left.
Power suits. There's a dead woman inside.
It's gonna make it smell!
Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head.
Gross. This could work in our favor, though. Look for a terminal nearby, see if you can boot it up.
Information, usage, controller. Okay. Pod D.
Not exactly grade A material.
Don't write it off just yet. Remember what we found out at Theta? The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly. If you think about it, we're actually incredibly lucky. We found a suit with an already dead body inside.
I guess you're right. What about the WoW? What makes you think it'll play along?
It's not magic, it's algorithms. A set pattern. The WoW won't be able to deny us. Even if it was capable of wanting to.
I'm still not crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
Please, Simon. I can't give up on the Ark. I need this to work.
So we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a battery pack. That's one hell of a shopping list.
Thanks. I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I'll be back.
There's gonna be monsters out here. There's going to be monsters. Not okay with this.
Don't forget, we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a power pack to get the suit ready.
This door is now unlocked. Everything has power now. God. So a cortex chip would be like on a desk. We need a gel. Stuff is locked. Okay. You have my attention. I come in peace. I don't know why this is. So I need containment hydroponics, maybe. So we're off looking for shit. God, I just. I hate that feeling. Robot repair bay. Okay. That door wasn't open before, was it? When they're headless, there's no frequency, there's no story. Bra. Hairbrush. Well, I don't have a choice. Let's go. Midsection, lower, upper. Okay. So this whole thing is an elevator. Okay, this looks like chips. That's a door. I don't know if I'm ready for this. So we need to go to, we're in midsection. Lower has containment B, dress room, workshop. It's got a red dot. Mess hall, power room, containment 2, airlock. Okay. Power room. Cost system overload. Station overview. Okay, we need to go to the upper override. We suffer? Okay. Oh, it's one of these puzzles. Ah. Okay. Now this was the lower. Now there's a red dot there. See, that scares the crap out of me. Blinking red dot doesn't sound like a good thing. That's for sure. Alright, we're looking for Cortex, gel, and something else. Can't open that. Is it in the garbage? On the board? It's like a fact, what do you mean? Oh, it's a puzzle. So what am I trying to do? You make them all blank. How do you? I have no idea. Eject Cortex chip. Oh, this is a Cortex chip. So we have to figure out this puzzle to get the Cortex chip. So we can make... Okay. Can I click the things on the left of it? I don't know. Let's find out. Ah! Yes, we can. There we go. Did your stream for the win. Good deal. One piece of the puzzle.